Cleveland Clinic looks to be the first globally integrated healthcare system with care around the world. You know, we're very proud of our hospital here in the United Arab Emirates and the success we've had. Certainly proud of what we have in the United States, and I think London really will complete that part of the world so that we have a care system allowing people to access us around the world, but really importantly on one globally integrated healthcare record. So your information is available at all aspects. We want to take access and take advantage of the different areas that we practice here in the United Arab Emirates, in the United States. And what we want to do is we want to use it as a source of innovation and allow our organization to continue to learn, continue to innovate. And so in London, in addition to us collaborating with the incredible healthcare and great people that are in London, we also take best practices from Abu Dhabi, best practices from the state, allow our organization then to continue to be a learning and innovative organization in what we do it for, what all of us do it for the best interest of our patients. It's important for us to be here at Arab Health because this is one of the top global healthcare conferences that exist in the world. And when you come to Arab Health here, I mean, you essentially are with the best of the best and have the ability to access the great healthcare talent that exists, both providers, industry, and all aspects.